bug man back with another video, man. I know I've been gone for like 2 weeks or a week or so, you know what I'm saying? But I got school. Don't forget that I'm not no grown man. I can just post every day. I'm all the time. But YouTube, as you can see, I can't complete the Hall of Fame, man. So I've been grinding on this game, as you can see. I just haven't been posting, you know what I'm saying? And 2K been giving me all this freaking lag, man. All this freaking lag, man. It's been hard to make videos on this game, too. So, I didn't want to just give y'all a normal gameplay, you know what I'm saying? I want to change things up a little bit. So, I'm finna do the ugly jump shot challenge, y'all. So, if you know what that is, you just get an ugly jump shot in 2K. You create or get like a package, an ugly jump shot on 2K. I'm finna create it. But you get an ugliest jump shot in 2K. Before I get it, I should have picked Dean Barnett for the base, but I wasn't thinking, okay? So if y'all was like, that base not all that ugly, I should have put Dean Barnett to make it really, really ugly, bro. But how Dean Barnett, that jump would have been super, super, super ugly, my nigga. I don't even know that's possible, you know what I'm saying? So, I can see, I'm right here showing through ugly jump shots. And it's just one really ugly jump shot is, Fredo using, you know what I'm saying, to really base. So we gotta find a really base. I don't want to have no base that like barely jump off your feet because you can't barely just shoot with those.
I just wanna, you know,
something simple, you know what I'm saying? And I will be giving out my jump shot later because I got me a new jump shot from the zoo and it's on this pier where I hope 2K will patch it. And if I give everybody my jump shot, 2K will patch that jump shot too, so I don't have to back up jump shot. So I will give it out, but if y'all just give me the likes, like, wait, bro, 10, 30 likes on this video, man. I know y'all be watching, bro. I know y'all be watching. How can you watch my video and not like it? How can you watch my video and not like it, bro? I put hard work. I don't have to do videos, bro. And I choose to do my videos too. Just saying, but yeah, as you can see, I still don't have found a base yet, but I want y'all to tell everybody about my YouTube channel, you know what I'm saying? I'm trying to get big out there, you know what I'm saying? So, yeah, as you can see, I'm still not finding no freaking base yet. I still didn't find no base. Where is my base? Ooh, yeah, man. As you can see, I'm taking forever just to find a base. I just could have picked Dean Barnett and got over with, my nigga. So, yeah, we looking for the ugliest one. Well, I said we. I'm looking for the ugliest one, and I'm still looking, you know what I'm saying? I'm still looking. What option should I choose from, you know what I'm saying? I don't know why I didn't choose from Dean Barnett, but I think I want to choose this. I think I chose that, you know what I'm saying? Yeah. Now, for, I don't think, ugliest release ever. It's ugly release ever, but as you can see, I don't think I found it yet. But all you gotta do is show the back of the face. It's a special, you know, ugly release, you know what I'm saying? It would have went so ugly with Dean Barnett. I don't even know how the release I'll use in this video. I don't know how was it possible to me. I just don't know, you know what I'm saying? So as you can see, the release I made is already in, and yeah, I put both as releases, and I did something very stupid, and yeah, I don't know what, that really didn't matter right there, it's the same release, but it's super ugly, man, it's really super ugly, man, and I just don't understand it, bro. I just, why would you want to shoot like this in the NBA? So let's bring the speed all the way down. To be so ugly. I think that's the reason why I could not shoot with this jump shot. And I talk too much. But yeah, YouTube, as you can see, we're in the game, man. I was going to do a quick little cool little intro, you know what I'm saying? If you know what I mean, like, you know, us dancing and all that stuff. But my dumb tail did this. Look what I did. I had to pause well, like, who you guarding, how many points you got, what your teammate grade and stuff, your teammate grade. I cut flicking that on and off. I don't know what was I doing. But yeah, I'm still doing it. God damn, I am. So I couldn't, then, I couldn't do it. So, yeah, you too. So, let you know, if I got, because I got dropped off, man, it was like a drop-off challenge. I wasn't really attacking, you know what I'm saying? So, as you can see, this man's bricks. Board, but it's our ball, so no worries. So we could have won this game, but they was kind of strong, so I really didn't care. As you can see, ooh, I'm trying to toss this man's up, but I ain't gonna be too selfish to sell the game for my friends, man. So I'm gonna, like, hold up right here. Oh, snap. As you can see, I can't even get a, I don't think a green is possible in this game, and I keep getting notifications. Oh, this man is pulling up. You're not scared to pull up, man. Well, let me come out. Hold up. Let me come out here, bro. Let me pass it off to him.
Nope.
Aw, man. 2K be cheesing.
Nope.
Like, he's really right there. I'm just like, yeah. Like, it, see, if it went to my chest or, like, my feet or something like that, but all the way, like, across the freaking room, man. I mean, that will happen in real life, but not as much on the get, but yeah. He makes an easy 2-pointer. So it's 5-0. I'm not, no worries, man. Man, hold up. I'm coming down court. I ain't gonna sauce up too bad.
I got jersey on the movement, yeah, yeah. Ooh, filet, yeah, hey.
My teammate got that freaking, like, that crazy little jelly animation, you know what I'm saying? So, and this dude in that orange hat makes another three, my nigga. They gotta be green. Oh my god, I just glitched, but I tried to get a dunk right there. I don't know what I was thinking. Honestly, I really didn't know. But, I kind of know what I was thinking, but I kind of didn't know what I was thinking. You know what I'm saying? So, yeah. He go for this dunk, you know what I'm saying? And I'm gonna stop talking too much, man. Just watch the gameplay, join the gameplay, you know what I'm saying? So this man's orange clad. I'm like, I tell this dude, like, you need to guard this man, bro. Do not leave that man open, bro. He will pull that dunk. Like, even though it's an ugly jump shot challenge, I'm still trying to win, my nigga. So, like, yeah. So this man's, I'm like, he can't do nothing. And, like I said, he couldn't do nothing. He breaks and he passes it to him, you know what I'm saying? And he gets that nice little dunk, man. As you can see, it's 68. Yeah, 68, man. And we trying to see what we can do. He makes another shot. He makes another shot. So let me go down here. Oh. I won't gonna sauce him up too bad, you know, I'm still trying to win, you know what I'm saying? And I don't know what just happened. He got a personal foul, I think. I don't know what just happened, bro, but because when I let y'all know, only reason I don't know what happened, bro, when I edit, it's blurry. I can't really read it. So they makes another shot, man. So it's about, so we still got six. I pull it. Nothing, bro. Nothing. So I fouled this man. I'm just trying to get the ball, you know what I'm saying? And I'm trying to get the ball. I tried to foul him, bro, but it didn't work, you know what I'm saying? So he gave me the ball. I get back the ball. He gave me the ball. I give him the ball. Get my teammate green, you know what I'm saying? He go for a dunk. Ooh! Right on him, you know what I'm saying? So yeah, it's 8-16, you know what I'm saying? He break that. I got the rebound, you know what I'm saying? Snagger. Coming down quick with the easy and mental cheese, you know what I'm saying? Somebody try to guard me. Hall of Fame ankle breaker. He got stunned. I don't know what I was thinking. I should have passed to my man. He was wide open, bruh. But I still got a foul, so. Oh, yeah, and that's an AI player, bro, because he's quick. Quick. My man lagged out the game, so. Yeah. we getting a hard time trying to get to the speaking rack. So, you know, I saw some up a little bit. I shoot it again. Nothing. Y'all, bro, y'all can't call me Travis. Come mess with the jump shot. The jump shot is hard to shoot with, you know what I'm saying? So.
I got Jersey on the movement, yeah, yeah. Ooh, filet, yeah. Filet, yeah. Hey.
I don't know how I made that three, but it was contested, bro. Oh! Do y'all just see that? He came and shot the ball from deep. Nothing. I mean, he better start guarding me, bro, so I could get some layups, some shots off, you know what I'm saying? Because it's like when you get the shots, man, and I do better. So let me toss this man's up, man. I was like, we already lost, so I'm just trying to toss him up, you know what I'm saying? So let me, you know that two-piece, you know what I'm saying? I tried to hit him with a God Chiller, but it didn't work. He passed the bat, you know what I'm saying? And I went out of bounds. I'm not gonna lie, man. That dude was sticking on me like glue, you know what I'm saying? He had a little clamps on me, you know what I'm saying? I can't even lie. He let this man wide open. He bricked while he was hot. We got the ball, you know what I'm saying? And I'm still finna toss up. You know what I'm saying? I don't got Anchor Break Hall of Fame for nothing, you know what I'm saying? So I should have another shot, you know what I'm saying? Didn't get dropped, you know what I'm saying? And he go down there. And that dude in the orange hat is hot. I'm like, guard him. But he ain't on the ground. He went for it, don't YouTube. We lost. Like always. My record is trash, but if y'all want to see more better content, you know what I'm saying? Subscribe to your boy. Follow me on Instagram. And yeah, YouTube.